my driving?
That was just a heck.
No, that was just a car crash.
I gotta go check on them. I
just Ron DeSantis, the top three candidates are all into the idea of bombing or sending troops into Mexico. We're gonna ask one of the bottom candidates.
Jesus Christ!
On Today Explained.
That's just part of the business.
So on the two big things facing McCarthy right now, we could take a moment to
call and make the name to clean to not to on all. But
getting to be autumn, yeah, but this side's not easy work. It's getting to be autumn again.
Oh my god! They just had a crash. No, they just crashed.
Which one?
That car just crashed into this car.
We want people to act as we wish, but reality teaches that people have their own will. Their behavior is not up to us. We can influence them, but ultimately they'll say what they say and do what they do.
would simply have taken it back from me.
You can't park there. You can't park there, sir. That's not a parking space.
Or they're like,
what the? What the f*** are you doing? What was that?
Doing. Monsieur,
fast as she sort of, I want to shoot in and out, get cable ties and be gone. And I've come at the most packed time, but this Bunnings will be less packed than the Bunnings at my mum's. Love, you just got to go. You got to stop being kind. Come on, baby. You go. Go.
She's doing it again.
For fuck's sake. Come on. Put your indicator on, you old duck. Oh, for fuck's sake. Like, that is not me being patient. She's blocking up the roundabout now.
No. She still won't go as well.
I bet you she'd vote no as well, this woman. Oh, my God. Let's go, Jenny. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, stop shouting. Light your durry. Light your durry, you mole.
She's an age person.
All right, you know, take your time coming to the road. Go any slower, why not? Yeah. You know, just come to a stop. Oh, there we go! There we go! Not a stop sign! What are you doing?
Crash the high beams!
What the fuck was that? I jinxed myself!
They're going to be beautiful and beautiful and
ageless. Like
probably
ageful. Oh
my. Like a CEO or something.
I don't know what you guys are on about.
What in the f***?
It wasn't a
What in the
So with your 22, you can see that a band member named
Why are you breaking?
Yeah.
No, see. Just rye.
Rye.
ahead. You can make it.
What?
They also have pink lights.
Oh, they do.
It's not. Go. It's not my right of way. Great. Thanks.
That's gonna kill them off for a while, but eventually there's gonna be some that are just moving back because you can't eliminate ants from the entire neighborhood. And the way these, it's essentially, you know, for the most part, it's like one big whole colony, super colony, all throughout the LA area.
No.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Okay, so these Argentinian ants,
yeah,
which are invasive, and they're the tiny, like not tiny, but they're the small, yeah, little black ones that invade your kitchen.
Yeah.
I know that they kind of have outpaced harvester ants, which are the bigger kind of like ambery color ones that live in the hills, right?
Yeah, which people call red ants.
Ooh.